Aw, come on, Droopy Ear. Don't give me that face. All right, your turn.
Season is coming to an end. We have to warn the tribe.
Looks just like Little Thunder. Oh, did you see him? It's Little Thunder, you know, the fastest Mustang of them all. All of us who know him. I just wish I could get close to him. Hmm?
Hey there! Come shoot some arrows with us!
I can!
Ugh. It's always the same with Yukari. I guess I'll just go back to the camp then.
You're just scared of losing to a squaw, Buffalo Seed.
What? Puff! You don't stand a chance, Rainbow. Well, at least I can practice my aim.
Yukari!
Father!
Your mother needs our help at the village.
Do you think I'll be able to ride Little Thunder one day?
Little Thunder? Oh, no, my son. Impossible. Not even our very best hunters have ever managed to catch him.
Mm-hmm.
Whoa.
Oh.
Sorry.
Leave it. I'll take care of it.
Oh, I'm sorry, Soul Strider.
Oh, thank you, my son.
Wow, the tribe is so busy today.
Yes, and tonight. Come to the foot of the spirit tree. The elders of the tribe have something important to announce. Off you go now. You should get some rest. Oh.
Wait for me, Droopier.
Careful, Slow Strider. Doesn't matter.
Hello, Flying Squirrel. You didn't really think I'd forget about you, did you?
Say a lot about the person who dreams them.
He who is visited by the eagle will have an exceptional destiny.
An exceptional destiny.
Yakari!
Huh? Puh. So, who won?
The wind blew off my aim.
I saw Little Thunder this morning.
Really? Little Thunder?
Hurry now, Papooses, and stay quiet. Restful Rock is about to speak.
Psst. Is he as fast as they say he is?
Who? Slow Strider?
No! Little Thunder! Who do you think?
Shh.
Children, be quiet.
Sorry.
Shh.
In their infinite wisdom, the buffalo know when they have to leave the plain. And they have shown us the way. You all know that our tribe cannot survive without the buffalo. And so the time has come. We too must now leave and follow their trail.
We must hurry. Tornado season will soon be upon us. These twisters from the sky destroy everything in their path. No human, no animal can survive a tornado.
Thank you, wise one. Straight gaze, are we ready to leave?
Yes, but we need more horses for such a long, difficult journey. We will round some up tomorrow.
Hey, let's follow the hunters out tomorrow.
Uh-uh. My father won't let us.
Shh! Uh-uh. Only braves are allowed to capture mustangs.
But I am brave!
But braves wear feathers of bravery.
Hey, wait! Little Thunder might be with the mustangs.
Where is everyone?
Told you he'd be here.
Get down, or they'll see us.
This Mustang will always escape us.
Before the hunters see us.
You go back without me.
What?
No, Yakari.
Soon the tribe will be far away from here. This is my last chance to get close to him. Don't worry. I'll be back before you know it. No, sorry, Droopy Ear. You would only scare Little Thunder. Good boy. Go home.
Oh, this time he's really gonna get in trouble.
His parents won't be happy. Droopy Ear, follow him.
What? Oh! You're stuck! No need to be scared, Little Thunder. You're not hurt? Good. Now listen, I'll do this very gently. It's all right. Don't be scared. Slowly now. Mom. I just wish I could see him again. Just like the eagle from my dream.
I am Great Eagle, your totem, your protector. Where you go, I go. You were generous in saving Little Thunder.
Do you think I could be his friend someday and he would let me ride on his back then?
For your generosity, this is my most beautiful feather.
Thank you, Great Eagle. It's just like the one the Sioux Braves wear. So does that mean I'm a brave now?
He who lives in peace with all living things and who does well by them is a brave. In addition to the feather, I now bestow on you a gift that has never belonged to any human before you.
Another gift?
Use it well.
Another gift? Look, Droopier, it's the same feather the bravest Sioux wear.
Yeah, that's really nice, but can we please go home now?
Huh? What? Whoa!
Shikari!
Hey, I understood what you said when you spoke?
You're right! So did I! So, then you can understand me telling you, let's go now!
Then, Great Eagle's gift is the power to talk to animals? You know what that means, huh?
Yes, we are going back to the village.
No! It means I can talk to Little Thunder!
Hey, that's not the way back to the village!
Little Thunder's tracks stop right here, on this stone path. He's probably gone into the forest.
You're not going in there. Not with all those wild beasts inside.
I have to talk to him.
You talk dog, but maybe you don't talk horse at all.
There aren't any tracks. Maybe if we meet some other animals, I can ask them. And then at least we could see if I really can speak to animals.
Animals? What other animals?
Yukari? Where are you? Yukari?
I never do that to me again!
Shh! Huh?
What's he doing? All alone in the forest. And that dog. Well, he doesn't look anywhere near brave enough to protect him.
Hey, birds! I understand you!
What?
Have you seen a Mustang pass the... Oh.
Huh. This has got off to a good start.
I'm sorry.
Can you understand me? Have you seen a horse pass by?
You can't just sneak up and start talking blah, blah, blah. Oh, hey, you are talking my language.
Mm-hmm. I'm Yakari.
And I can understand. What a rude little man you are, scaring me like that. Oh, and by the way, your horse went that way.
Oh, thank you, Owl. And, sorry.
Hey, little butterfly. You understand me, don't you?
Yes.
Did you see a Mustang pass by? Hey, not all at once.
Over here, follow us.
Oh, hey, look.
Thank you, butterflies.
Please. Please tell me you're not planning to talk to the ants.
My father taught me how to follow a trail. This is Little Thunder's trail.
Not again with that horse. We have to get back.
It's different now. Thanks to Great Eagle's gift, I'll be able to talk to him. I can be his friend.
But you have a friend.
I know, Drupier. Let's go.
Uh-huh. Oh. Wait for me here.
Oh, I'll bet there are lots of wild animals hiding around here.
Don't be scared. My name is Yakari.
I can understand you.
Yes, it's a gift from Great Eagle, my totem. Now I can talk to all the animals. At least I think so, Little Thunder.
Wait, what does Little Thunder mean?
It's you. It's the name my people, the Sioux, gave you. Little Thunder, the Mustang who runs as fast as lightning.
What are they doing?
How's your hoof? Does it hurt?
No, it's fine. Thank you for saving me back there.
I thought we were friends and that I could...
You can talk to animals now, can't you? So next time, ask first!
Little Thunder! Oh no! Wait!
You may have a gift, Yukari, but you're like all the other humans. Like them, you're selfish.
Oh no! Wait! Little Thunder! Wait! No! Little Thunder!
Listen.
Yukari has never gone so far before.
And never alone.
I sent Droopy here, but he hasn't come back yet.
It's all my fault. It was my idea to go see the horses.
This is not your fault, Papooses.
We'll go search for our son, Midnight Braids. But first, I must speak to the tribe.
Thank you both for your help.
Straight Gaze is saying he's going in search of his son. The elders understand, but say the tribe can't wait for them to come back.
What? We can't leave without Yukari.
Oh, the tribe must leave as soon as it can. The tornadoes are dangerous. We have to leave the area.
Buffalo Seed and I would like to go with you to find Yukari.
Yeah. What?
No, Papooses. The tribe will need your help with the move.
And following Yakari's trail could be dangerous.
Yeah. Yeah. Just like he said.
Mm.
Stand on! Back to work! Linda! Huh?
Oh, my! How wonderful, Double Tooth!
Yeah?
What are you gonna call it? Portrait of an old toad?
Everyone to the dam! Now! Oh, this is a catastrophe thing! It'll take forever before we have a working dam again! Look!
What are you waiting for?
All right! Calm down, Minnie Mouse. Our first job is to take care of that!
We'll have to be careful. Is that you, Mom?
I didn't know they grew on trees.
Beavers? Could you help me out of here, please?
And to top it off, he speaks beaver! I'm Linden.
I'm Yakari.
Oh!
Tree, and then I was falling down the waterfall. I just don't know how long I was in the water, and then the river brought me to you. See that up there? That's Eagle Claw Ridge. It seems so much bigger from the village. My parents are so far away from here.
Humans have parents too?
Oh no! I've lost my feather! My parents and my friends must be really worried. And my dad was right. No one can catch Little Thunder. I just wanted to be friends with that horse.
Friends? But you have a friend! Me!
Thank you, Linden. But I have to go home. Bye, beavers.
So long.
Bye-bye.
Yippee!
Yippee! Are we there yet?
See you, Linden.
Goodbye, Yakari. No matter. We'll meet again!
Linda, get to work!
On my way!
Linden, what are you doing?
If I walk like this, by the time I get to the dam, all the work will be done. But from afar, it looks like I'm...
Linda!
Ah! eagle.
Do not be discouraged, Yukari. I will never leave you.
But I don't deserve your trust. I've lost the feather. I'm not a brave.
You still have a long way ahead of you.
Huh?
Once you have faced giants and Mother Earth's anger, only then will you know if you are a brave. Believe in yourself.
Great Eagle?
Giants? Mother Earth's anger? What did Great Eagle mean? Huh? My tribe!
Father! Mother! I'm here! Over here!
Huh? Oh no!
You saved my life!
You're so far from home. Alone.
But...
You should never have left your people, Yukari. You are so young.
But you were worried about me? That's why you came all the way here?
Yes. Now return to your tribe and stay out of danger from now on.
So then, you can't take me back to my tribe? You can't be my friend?
No, Yukari. A free horse can't live with humans.
Oh.
Huh? Enough of your games! You're scaring the horses!
We can't let them get away with this.
Yet again, hunters from your tribe captured horses this morning.
It's true. But they never hurt them. Oh.
Stop moving! Stupid animal!
Humans.
Let's free the Mustangs. You can gallop faster than those cougar skin horses. Lure them into the valley, and I'll free the Mustangs.
All right. But be careful this time. I won't be there to help you if things don't go according to plan.
Okay, okay. I know just what to do. It'll be like playing hide and seek with Droopy here.
Huh?
That one is mine.
You guard the Mustangs.
Think you can handle that?
Huh?
sure is giving you a run for it.
Off you go now, quietly. You can go too. I mean, if you want to.
I am not used to humans treating me with kindness. I won't forget you, little man.
A horse of great worth.
What great hunters! But not great enough to catch a little tiny Mustang.
What are you doing here? You were supposed to stay near the horses. You fool! Yeah!
Someone's crawling, and the tracks lead to those rocks. Are you the one who let my horses go? A little papoose? Just you? You, the Sioux, have no business in our territory.
Yukari, get on my back.
You were tricked by a little Sioux. No bigger than a beaver.
After them.
No. Our horses are no match for that Mustang.
Us. We freed the horses.
Yes, Yukari, and you were very brave. But now they're blocking our way out of here.
What if we went by way of the mountain? Sioux territory is just on the other side.
Mm-mm. From here, you don't realize just how high those peaks are. It would be a long, cold trip for both of us. Do you really think you're brave enough to take on that mountain?
Well, Great Eagle told me that once I faced the giants and Mother Earth's anger, I'll know I'm a brave. By giants, he must have meant the mountains! Now I'm sure! This is the way home!
You really are determined.
Do you want to come with me, Little Thunder?
I can't let you go alone. We have no other choice. Let's face the giants.
Yes! Let's face the giants.
It's your fault we don't have a single horse and take back.
That idiot even lost his own horse.
I know these mountains, and I will catch that horse. If I don't, I will never come back to this tribe again. Well then, I guess this is goodbye. Go! A papoose and a horse cannot survive in these mountains. They will have to come down here. We will be waiting.
Yakari is following a horse. Our son is taking pointless risks. He'll never ride Little Thunder.
Yakari's footprints lead to the river.
No trace of Yakari on this side. Only Little Thunder.
Yakari in a dream. This eagle feather is a sign. Our son is alive, Straight Gaze.
There is little time before the tornadoes devastate the plain. And this valley is...
the territory of the ruthless cougar skins, our enemies.
We have to hurry to find our son.
This must be bear territory. Careful, Yakari.
Huh? Wait, hello there, little cub. Oh, maybe I can't speak bear.
Okay, little cub?
Were you scared when I growled back there?
Are you kidding? I've never been so scared in my life. Right, Little Thunder?
Come on, we have to go. Come on, move.
was only a little bear.
Let's get out of here. Where there's a bear cub, there's a mother bear.
Congratulations, Honeycomb. You're off to a good start scaring a little man like that. Honeycomb.
Yukari! Yukari! Are you all right?
Are you all right, poor little thing?
I'm fine. I was just collecting berries with my friend here.
Nasty crows attacked me. Mm-hmm. But Yukari made them go.
Yukari, You're always getting into trouble. Stay close to me from now on.
No, you two seem so close.
Yes.
Oh, no.
Have it your way. They call me Tiny Feathers because of my, you know, huge feathers.
What's wrong, Yukari?
Tornado season is coming. My tribe is in danger, and I can make it home in time. If only I had wings like Great Eagle, I could fly back home to the Sioux village.
Well, I could fly there for you.
Really? Would you really do that, Tiny Feathers? Oh, but you're so small. How could you make it that far?
You don't know what we birds are capable of, Yukari. I come from a family of world travelers.
Okay, you go up the river. You'll see a dog with brown fur and a droopy ear. He must be looking everywhere for me. Tell him I'm fine. I'm going through the mountains. They don't need to worry.
Hey, did you get all that, Tiny Feathers?
Sure. I go up the river. I see a dog with brown fur and a droopy ear. He must be looking everywhere for you. You are going to the mountains. They don't need to worry.
Huh?
I guess this is goodbye, my friends.
Hey, that's the wrong way.
Just kidding. Goodbye.
Goodbye. Goodbye, Tiny Feathers. Thank
goodbye.
You.
Goodbye. Be careful.
That little man isn't here anymore to protect you.
little bird. Oh, poor Yukari. All alone. Not a single grown-up to protect him.
Sleep, my little one.
I should have gone with him.
Pipe down. There, a bee was working tomorrow.
Yukari is lucky. Alone. Without grown-ups.
Go on, Yukari. Climb up on my back.
You're just as tired as I am, and I can walk, you know? Maybe we can shelter there. Don't be scared, little creature. Can we come in? We can make it home by tomorrow?
We really need to rest first.
Hey!
My name is Yukari, and this is Little Thunder.
I know that. I followed you from the mountain. I'm Ringtail.
Oh, I've never seen an animal like you before.
Of course you haven't. I'm not from around here. But it was too hot back at home. I needed some fresh air, and I wanted to see the world! Snow! You know I've never seen the snow. Do you know where I can find it, Yukari?
You can't find the snow, Ringtail. It finds you.
Oh, really? Oh, sorry. Oh, I forgot. I hunt at night, so see you tomorrow.
My idea.
Shh, we'll alert the tribe.
What's gotten into you? Dragging me out in the middle of the night?
We have to find Yukari. He needs us.
No, Papooses. It's the tribe that needs you. We must set out before dawn. The tornadoes may come tomorrow.
But Restful Rock, Yukari
Don't
is...
Don't worry. His parents are on his trail.
I told you so, Rainbow.
Straight gaze, midnight braids, Find your son quickly and take cover. Tomorrow will be terrible.
Thank you, Ring Chao, for all these delicious things. Oh, sorry.
Goodbye, Yukari. Oh, I have to sleep.
Yukari! Huh? Come and see!
Goodbye, Ringtail. See you again soon. Ringtail's gonna have a big surprise when he wakes up. Could have faced these giants without you.
You were very brave, Yukari, and you can climb on my back whenever you want. But there's one condition.
That I ask permission first? I promise. Hey, what would you say to a race?
First one to the pine trees?
First one to the pine trees!
Hey, come on. It's the start of a beautiful day.
Woohoo! Huh? Oh, what is this?
Duff. This wasn't here yesterday. It's soft and cold. What's it good for?
You're going with my horse.
Get out of her way.
I'm not here for you, papoose. Go pick on somebody your own size.
Little Thunder's my friend, and I won't let anyone hurt him.
Leave it to me! Yoo-hoo!
Yukari? Yukari!
Yukari! Yukari! Yukari! Boy, oh boy! Come on! Wake up!
Yukari!
Huh? Ringtail?
But where's Little Thunder?
Little Thunder's okay. He's waiting outside.
Oh, thank you.
But where am I?
Oh, yeah, okay, it's great. But we need to get out of here. The cougar. He isn't that far away.
Cougar? Oh, that's not a cougar. That's a man.
What? Even worse. This way. Yakari!
I know this mountain. You'll only get out of here if you... If you help me capture that horse.
Never! Whoops.
Come on, be a nice little Sioux. Tell me where the horse is, and I'll take it back to your tribe. I'll be your friend.
You're not my friend, and you never will be.
Enough games!
Oh, no!
Hey, you should look where you're going.
You should look where you're going.
Huh? Ha! Look, a frozen river. I guess it will lead us outside. Come with me to the plane. It's safer there.
Oh, no. You can go now. The cougar is too stupid to catch a ringtail like me. Ha! And you know, I'll stay in the mountains to enjoy the snow.
Wait, ringtail! I'll never forget you.
Enough of the papoose games! It's your fault the Mustang ran away, papoose!
Enough! Don't touch my son.
Father!
My son. Are you all right?
More and more soon!
Father!
Yakari! Come, my son.
Mother!
We were so worried.
Go back to cougar skin territory.
Yakari, it's time for you to go back to your own people.
Thank you for bringing my parents to me.
It was your friend, the bird, who told me where to find you.
Now, let's go. Wind such as this brings a tornado.
We need to return to the tribe! Now!
Huh? Little Thunder! Little Thunder!
Little Thunder? We must go, Yakari!
He was here!
We left the tribe to find you!
Little Thunder cannot be tamed. He is no man's friend. Follow the animals. They know where to hide.
Isn't a job for a hunter like me. Huh?
There they are.
Wait, where is Yakari?
Stray gaze can be proud of their son, Yakari. He lived alone for several days in hostile territory.
Yakari returned to us on the back of the untamable Little Thunder.
A small world, a
deserve this eagle feather, a symbol of great bravery.
Oh, it's the feather Great Eagle gave me.
Well done, my son.
My son.